I think that the steps have got to be very clear. First of all, the nations that are really committed, like ourselves, have got to show at home that we're doing it. That's why I think it's very important for us to fix a carbon intensity target for 2030 before we get to Paris.